Every now and then, Kangana Ranaut can be seen criticizing fellow Bollywood celebrities for one reason or another. Be it Kareena Kapoor, Aamir Khan, Karan Johar, Ranbir Kapoor or Sonam Kapoor, she doesn't spare anyone. However, she is head over heels with our Desi girl Priyanka Chopra. Kangana and Priyanka worked together in Madhur Bhandarkar's film Fashion. On the film's 12th anniversary, Kangana said some nice things about Priyanka. She said, "Priyanka is fabulous. She is somebody who back then also when I was 19 and she was such a big star. I was so starry-eyed because when I was in school, that time I have been watching her films and here I was in my initial years." Kangana further continued, "She was so cool. She didn't treat me like a kid or a junior. I felt like she's a friend who shared food with me and asked me questions like, how do I look? Is this okay? How this dress is looking? So I didn't feel like she's my senior and she's such a big star. It was a nice feeling that she has that ability. It's wonderful." Both Priyanka and Kangana were highly praised for their performances in the film. Both of them even won Filmfare Awards for their performances. The actresses are ruling the entertainment industry in their own ways. While on one hand, Priyanka has numerous Hollywood projects in her kitty, Kangana is gearing up for 3 films at the moment.